Where are we going?
To give me some Felicity's house.
What are you eating?
Sandwich.
Yay. Today me and Gideon are visiting my grandmother, Grammy, and Gideon's grandmother, Lily. And I don't know if you know this, but my Grammy is an extremely talented artist. So I'm gonna go around her house and take some pictures. This one.
Yeah, it's a rough, this one, actually it's this.
What made you want to become an artist?
Oh, God knows. Just happened. It just happened.
You heard it here first. What's your favorite thing to paint?
I prefer still life. I like something tangible.
What's your favorite thing to paint?
Santa.
And Lily, what do you like to paint?
My nails.
Quite a few of these. I think Mission has one of these.
I love that one.
Yeah, yeah. Now, I don't believe I have it.
The process of making these?
This is all done with the leftover acrylic paints that were on the acrylic paper. The acrylic palette. Their very first one.
This was the very first one you did?
Yep. The artichoke.
My favorite
one that was sold. Joanne saw it and she loved it, so I gave her a copy. It's framed, it's in her living room. This is another one. This was a very messy palette, but you see the paper, it's the palette paper. This I think might be two sheets that were fused together. That was what that is. Very different.
Yeah.
This is like a cave. It's like a cave with these growing in front of it. Fragments of it are better.
How old are you? Grammy, are you 90?
Huh?
You 90? Are you 90?
I'm 90.
And you're ripping up your paintings you don't like?
That's it. There's something wrong.
All right, what's wrong with this painting? Artist friends, chime in. We're asking the internet.
I'll tell you.
All right, Grammy, what's the last thing you want to say to Instagram?
Well, we had a nice day. I looked forward to your coming down. I really didn't expect that we would do what we did.
We did it!